My name is Rhea Comfort Akua Addo. I am a fifth year here at Cal State Long Beach, and I am a general biology major. I am a BUILD scholar. So with the BUILD program, I'm extremely thankful for it because it was able to allow me to quit my part-time job and be able to focus 100% on academia and research. It's opened doors that I didn't even know existed. Prior to this, a year ago, a year and a half ago, I really didn't know what I was gonna do with my BA in biology. You know, there's a lot of options, but which one to go for, you know? And thankfully, because of BUILD, it's solidified a trajectory for me where it's like, oh, that's the next step. Oh, that's the next step. Oh, okay, I can get this done. When I was applying for the research program, a lot of people told me like, oh, get ready to wash dishes. Like, you're just an undergrad. Like, you won't get your own project. So the fact that I was able to walk in this lab and I was able to get my own project and have someone added on to my project, it's making me feel really great. It's making me feel like I'm even more prepared to go on to graduate school and to continue my work on a larger capacity. I would love to say thank you to BUILD. Thank you for your encouragement. Thank you for your support in many ways. And thank you for having a message that diversity is something that's needed at this time. There's no way to solve every problem without as many perspectives as you can get. So their multidisciplinary approach is something that I really appreciate and something that I want to take forward at my graduate school, at my postdoc, at my faculty position, that increasing diversity in many aspects is important in order to solve all of the biomedical malignancies that surround us.